Acknowledge me.
Welcome back to my WWE Universe mode. Our first match of the first SmackDown episode is the head of the table, Roman Reigns. And he will take on the Intercontinental Champion, Gunther. This match has proved to be quite explosive and quite entertaining. This will be really good match to see in the future. I'm looking to see Tribal Chief taking Reigns and if it happens, sure, it'll be something similar to that.
Thank you.
Look at this. Garth, they're looking to put the Tribal Chief away. Maybe you can. Here's the pin. No! Roman Reigns is kicked out in time. And the Tribal Chief is still in the match. Ooh, big boot there by Garth. Sends the Tribal Chief crashing down to the ring mat. Roman Reigns is in position for the spear! And there it is! Can Roman Reigns put away the ring, General? No! The ring general kicks out of the two, and Roman Reigns tries for another pin. This time we count with one. And a kick round to the face, and a big boot by Roman again! To do the spare again. This one should be the victory here. And the tribal chief, oh, somehow, Gunther says no and still stays in the match. A Superman punch to Gunther. What's the tribal chief gonna do? As he still continues to lay punishment on Gunther, and he can't see because the referee's in the way, but I can tell you he's in the corner. And there is another spear. And this one should be the victory. There's no way he kicks out of this one, and it is. Roman Reigns wins the first match. The next match is two old friends, Shayna Baszler against Ronda Rousey. He's Nick. Ronda Rousey goes for the kick. Can she get a win over Shayna Baszler? No. 2.5. That must frustrate her even more. She might get her to tap out here. Shayna Baszler might tap out to Ronda Rousey. And she does. Tic-tacs. A pain of relief, we wonder how he picks up the huge win over an old friend of his. This will push him higher up the title rankings for sure. Our next match is a big one. Bray Wyatt takes on John Cena in a Hell in a Cell.
We're really glad that you're our friend, and this is a friendship that'll never ever end.
Let me in.
Just look at the power the Fiend possesses over Cena. I feel like this will be a hammering for Cena. my bed. The thing for a sec. Oh my god, he did. For the cell wall. The back of my wife must be in tatters. Ooh. Into the back of the others. Cena climbing up the cell wall. Bray Wyatt's gonna follow him surely. Up goes Bray, but Cena's already up there, waiting for Bray Wyatt to arrive. If he is, go see him. Oh, it's the floor. Harder. Yeah, I feel that. Cena's down. The Fiend. Yeah, he needs to feed off the energy to go over the universe and all that. Also enjoying the moon, I guess. Cena makes his way to his feet. And look at this. He's trying to try and back up like nothing happened. And Cena did it back in the match. We go to the EA. Dives out. And that's been nothing. Absolutely nothing. Bray Wyatt still being the hot hand of our Cena. I think it's time, Manor to our pride by the Fiend. And the Fiend closer to the victory, and he gets it. Cena is done, he is finished. The Fiend has beaten John Cena to the Hell's Arms. What kind of man or thing is your Fiend? If he fails, he can take away any money and win. What's next for the Fiend? Another Fiend tells the little for 3 weeks. For the next LA Knight, take on Sami Zayn. And they're going for a bit of a roll-up pin here. And he gets to a count of one. He isn't good enough to beat Sami Zayn. Big boot for me. I don't know what that was. And that means business here. He's got the hole. So the heroes behind it is super for Sami Zayn. Equals another big boot for Zayn. And he misses an elbow drop. Thank you. If it's on now, can you get everyone to tap out? Maybe you can. You're gonna try everything to find the solution hole. Anyways, it's time to hold. I know you just peeled off from your mind, but it is obvious. Yeah, he tries to put some of his away. But the first time in the finisher, and no. The kick out to him, furious. Now he's trying for Zane to be back up. Ooh, two. A kick to the place, must. With Dave there on a tiny bit. Oh, wow! The sheer force of Sami Zayn could cost another life. No! That was quite hard. Again, could be the last time. Can you? There's the one and the time. There's a friend of mine for the tour. The next match is a family reunion between Jey Uso and Solo Sikoa with Roman Reigns at ringside. Thank you. Jay is taking off the top. Should be right. I'm a future boy for this man. Our main event today, Charlotte Flair against Lacey Evans. Thank you.
We've got some bad news for you. Coming October 19th, an icon returns. Wade Barrett returns to WWE October 19th, 2023.